So, pardon me. I'm gonna have to be talking through this entire fucking loading intro until I actually get into the game. Because some jackass SoundCloud rapper by the name of Weenie Genie, anytime the Elden Ring intro plays for too long, he's been hitting my him or his people or whatever. Whatever's been going on has been hitting my fucking streams with copyright claims saying that I've been using his quote-unquote maidenless song, which I went and listened to, and the first 19 seconds of his song is like literally the Elden Ring theme. So I think by law he can claim that there's a 10 seconds of his song in there, but it mutes 3 minutes of my fucking stream. And I don't take kindly to that kind of bullshit, so I'm gonna keep jibber jabbering over it so that it falls under the category of fair use and he can go sit on a giant fucking stick. Because people like that are what makes streaming, at least small streamers and small YouTubers, annoyed and frustrated with the whole business, right? We gotta fight. Not only do we gotta fight to even get viewers, we gotta fight with assholes wanting to take what little revenue we do get when they don't even deserve to take the revenue that they're trying to take. I mean, I've seen people with bigger channels than me, ESO is one, who had a bunch of people claiming Skyrim's fucking intro music, and it wasn't even fucking Bethesda. But hey, there we go. The intro's done, and I don't have to fucking jibber jabber about that no more. But yeah, hey, Weenie GD, if you're watching this, fuck you, bud. You know what song, what part of your song I like? The first 19 fucking seconds. That was where I stopped. As soon as it started playing something else, I fucking stopped listening to it. I hope you like my comment on your fucking thing, too. And I hope you like my tweets about it. And fuck you, man. Look, I get it, right? You're an artist. You might even be a fucking phenomenal rapper. I don't care. You could be fucking best rapper out there. I don't care. You could be Eben fucking Nem himself. And in my opinion, he's the best rapper out there. Fight me, I don't care. But you could be him. If you gonna be a bitch like that, take somebody else's music. Copyright claim it as your own. And then fucking. Well, and then no, I mean, if you're gonna take, like I said in my Discord, right? It'd be like if I took a Marvel movie, changed everything like Endgame, right? Let's say Avengers Endgame, changed everything past the first 30 minutes of that movie. Everything after that, I talked over, did a voiceover, whatever, you know what I mean? Had different actors dance around in front of the screen, whatever. And then I went and started suing. I changed my mind on what I'm about to do. And then I started suing movie theaters when they play Marvel's Endgame. You know, Marvel's Avengers Endgame. I started suing them when they did that. That'd be the kind of thing. Like, hey man, you owe me royalties for playing the original fucking song to the song I stole. That's what you're doing, bro. I'm sorry, but fuck you. Whoever composed the music for Elden Ring did not take your music. You took it from them, and you need to step the fuck off, especially off of my goddamn channel. I don't know you. I don't care. I don't want to know you. Do me a favor, take your copyright claim bullshit somewhere else. Panda. And by the way, I'm a little bit extra pissy because I'm sick. So. Get back here, I need to punch you. I'm sick without being able to afford being sick because asshole. Hey, fuck off! Because asshole SoundCloud rappers.
Well, there's been a how can I help?
And I swear to fucking God, if somebody comes to me and goes, oh, it probably wasn't them. Look, Twitch said that not that it was found to contain someone else's music, but that somebody claimed that it had their music or some shit along those lines. That's the bad part. I don't got more views, so why the fuck is he even here fucking with my shit? That's the thing, right? Like, a lot of large streamers don't really notice that kind of shit. A lot of, like, larger streamers and shit wouldn't notice that. They wouldn't care. Some of them even play fucking music and have a blast on their streams and don't fucking give a shit that people are... This is a bad idea. I told you it was a bad idea. But, like, they pick on smaller streamers because they know they can get away with it. I ain't got no fucking legal team to back me up. I ain't got no fucking money to fight this shit. I ain't got no fucking clout for Twitch to be like, yeah, this dude is absolutely right. They trying to steal his shit, and it ain't his shit. Or it ain't their shit, you know? Twitch don't care about me, and I know that, and I don't give a shit. It's okay. Now I might be the only person on Twitch that he's hitting with that. It's a possibility. I'm gonna cheese this guy. Fuck this. Come here, big bud. Let's go. Why are you red? Is it this side? There's a skull somewhere that I need to, like, get him to drop off onto. Yeah, it's over here. Honestly, the first time I thought I had listened to actual fucking music. No, it's the second. It's the second time it's happened. That I know of. It only happens on the times when I'm not there to immediately hit the button and skip the intro music. That's when it happens. If it plays the first, like, you know... Yeah, it was the same guy. First time around, too. Same exact dude. Weenie Genie on SoundCloud. Yeah, you sound like a fucking weenie genie. With a name like that. Yeah, I'm angry. I just fell to my death. Now I'll show you. I don't fucking care at this point. I'll play the Elden Ring intro clip, and then we'll go listen to his 19 seconds after this Elden Ring intro clip. There, listen to this, right? And then we'll go listen to his 19 seconds. This is fair use, bitch! Is he gonna do the music? Hey, Katie Elite, thanks for the resub. It's not gonna do the music. Oh, here it goes. That was in the background. You hear that? Yeah, okay. Now I'm gonna go play, and I'm gonna show my screen here. Good night, Kitty Lee. Thanks for stopping by for the resub. Okay. So this is this dude's fucking SoundCloud. This is the song. This is his name on SoundCloud. This is my comment being a dick. And this is the first 19 seconds of his song. I'm not going to play any more than that because he starts rapping and I really don't want to hear his fucking voice. Let me turn the music back up now. I'm going to turn it up to 10 so we can hear it nice and loud. Tell me that motherfucker didn't literally just steal Elden Ring's fucking main theme and then start rapping on top of it. And now he's out claiming Elden Ring's main theme as his own fucking music when it's absolutely not. You're fucking with the wrong dude, bro. I'll get FromSoft in on this. I'll make such a fit. I'll throw such a fucking fit. That people will take notice. We'll make the biggest goddamn stink about this. I don't want to fight this thing no more. But it's good that I have that unlocked. I'm going to go in here. But like, that's what's pissing me off about is he literally just straight up fucking stole the first 20 seconds of Elden Ring's music and then started rapping after the crescendo. Like, fucking bravo, dude. Yeah, I've got a little rap I'm writing since you want to play games like that. I got a little rap I'm writing for you, bud. Maybe I'll actually fucking throw down and throw it on a fucking on a stream one day. That was a bad idea. No, I won't be no rap god. I'll be just some dumbass white boy rapping. All because someone pissed me off. Fuck you, bird! Stop doing bird shit, bird! Bird is not the word, goddammit! Welcome back to Sesame Street, everyone. Today's word of the day is wannabe. Dude, it's got like 7 songs on fucking SoundCloud. I feel like shit. Did I mention that? I feel like absolute shit today. No! Fuck you, bird! Go away! I don't want it! Oh my god, there's 2 birds and I'm getting fucked up by birds. Look, I know I got only 2 fucking viewers, but hey, at least I don't act like I got more. Yo, what is wrong with my fucking fingers today? What is this? No, we ain't playing this game. We ain't fucking with no damn birds, dude. Get out of here. And I'm sorry, but anyone that thinks that I'm doing... Well, I'm sorry. There's actually 3 viewers right now besides my 2 bots. Which, actually, one's a bot that I have in the channel, and one is me and myself. But, anyone that thinks that 3 viewers is something that, you know, is a community is a fucking idiot! I'm speaking specifically to a certain person in the German crowd. Acadia Lee is a lurker. Acadia Lee, I love and appreciate the fact that you lurk in my stream, like, 99.9% of the time. I'm absolutely not saying anything bad about that. Panda, I know you can't be here all the time. So don't even, like, be thinking fucking anything bad about that. Like, I get it. You know? I'm not a big streamer. But as I've told people, I'm not really cut out for the whole... community thing. I'm not good at it. I don't fit well in the most communities. I have things in my brain that they're like worms. They whisper and they talk to me and they make me think things and they make me feel things that are potentially not true. And it takes an insane amount of self-control. Don't you hit me. To not listen to them. Yo! Fucking spear me like you mean it, bud. And shield bash me in the ass. Okay. Ow! Wait, you hold your horses. I'm trying to fucking fight. I don't feel good. Back off, bro. Alright, fine. But I did. I had somebody come at me sideways because I left a Discord server. I tried doing it quietly to, you know. Because in all honesty, like you said, I ain't gotta explain myself. But I didn't want to cause any excess anything in that server, right? That server's already had some controversy, and I didn't want to add to it. So I decided to just leave quiet. Yeah, no shit, there's an item ahead. And she gave me fucking flack for it. Top 10 anime cringe anime moments. Look, they updated the game, like, last week or something, and I tested it out. I'm still fucking helping out. I'm still doing my shit. I'm just not in the server. I'm not part of the community anymore. That's the only difference. But no, I'm top 10 anime cringe moments because I'm not good at being around people because that I don't know very well. And you know what? I will say, it's way fucking easier when you run the community because I could just look at somebody and say, hey, fuck you. Get out of here. You know? So yeah, no, I stand by my, I'm not good at being in a community. How about you come up here and stop throwing firebombs at me? You're stuck on boxes. Come on, you can do this. Can you do this? No, but having three viewers means you're good at being a part of a community, according to her. Whoa, bro, that was... And like I told her, just like I said, you know, a few minutes ago. The five people that are actually, that are in my chat right now, my Streamlabs is showing two viewers. The five people that are in my chat, my wife, who I know for certain is probably off watching a YouTube video, not actually watching the stream, which is fine. My... bot that handles all my chat shit. You, Panda. Acadia Lee, who again has already said she's going to bed. She lurks almost all the time because I don't stream at a time that she can watch. And then myself, which is here for moderation purposes, in case everyone else is busy or just not paying attention. Or in case no one else was here, you know. You know, it's just like the people that say that just because you're in an online chat room means that means you don't have social anxiety. Now, there's a difference between being able to be a jackass online and be pretend like I'm somebody I'm not. And... and going out in public and having to deal with real people, you know? Mind you, not much of a difference, but there's a difference. Besides, in an online chat room, I can just at any point I want say, BRB, and just fucking stop talking and nobody's gonna question it. Ah, this is bad, this is bad, this is very, very bad. Alright. You fucking throw a firebomb at me, bro? I feel like somehow I've turned into Big Rick from Central Intelligence. Saying bro like 15 times. I blame you, Panda. I never really said bro until I met you. And now I can't say, now I can't speak without saying it. Oh, I missed. You're the virus that keeps on giving. My fucking brain hurts, dude. Behold, liar! First off, left, and then seek grace. Yeah! I found the door.
The esteemed
one. Yo, what's up, Alexander?
Spring from. This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on here? Door from thin air. Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told. But onward to the Caelid Wilds. Gosh, that dead end had me rather stumped.
I read harpy, not herpy, and that somehow made it way funnier.
It's time I set off to the festival at Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the Scarlet Rot blighted Caelid Wilds. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter? It's time I set the festival. Doesn't the thought...
I don't know what's going on with my brain, alright? But that shit was funny. Can I can't leave yet. Hi.
It's time for the festival.
Doesn't yeah, you keep saying that, but you ain't gone nowhere, bro. The fuck is in here anyway? Oh, this is a magma worm. Yeah, I'm gonna need help. Wait, want to throw down on some jolly cooperation? Alexander, you want to throw down on some jolly cooperation, bro? I think, you know, I'm gonna have to go out here real quick, do a thing. Sadness ahead? Why sadness? Yo, where's my smithing stone 3, dude? I need my somber smithing stone 3. I thought I had one. Oh shit, I need to go the other way. That was dumb. That was a dumb. I'm tired, don't judge me.
It's time to the festival. Doesn't
the... Yeah, it's time you set off, but you ain't going nowhere, bro. I need to go to the other one and try and summon someone. Help me out. Because Magma Worm gonna fuck me up. George, could you make any more noise, bud? Yo, who we got? What's this? What's your name? Elrond. Oh, shit, man. I missed my chance to summon Elrond Hubbard. Elrond, is that you? Black Prior? I'll summon you. I don't care. Whatever. Let's go. You're a harpy. You're a little harpy. Here's your wings. Yo, my fucking head. This was not a good idea. Are you serious? I already got everything, bro. Let's go. I just needed somebody.
Thank you.
Oh, oh, oh. Hello there. Give me an eyeball. Oh shit. I rolled right into his lava. He gives a dragon heart if I could kill him. I need to look him up. Where's my tablet? I also need to play a little bit smarter. So, magma worm fell inside the gale tunnel. Huh? Strong versus fire and frostbite. He's basically fucking immune to fire. Hey. Let's go. This is a bad idea. Where are you guys at? Not 13. Well, I'm out of magic. Oh, that hurt. Get me out of here. And I'm out of magic even more. Oh! Yo, would you stop doing that goddamn attack, you asshole? He's just spamming that attack. Thank you. Go to town with my fucking my Ralph. Fucking Ralph, fuck him up. Fuck him up, Ralph. Yo, he really was though, dude. I've never seen a magma worm use that one move that many times. I've seen him use it a lot. But that was ridiculous! Let's go get another move here. What's the matter with you? Only one I can get is Dragon Bitch Slap. At least right now. If I get another Dragon Heart, I can get Marog's Glintstone Breath. Oh, I can use this one now. I can use a Gheal's Flame, apparently. Oh, that's because I have my thing. Let's get Dragon Bitch Slap. Oh, I have Dragon Maw. Fucking sweet. Delicious, delicious Dragon Heart. Yummy. My ear is ringing. Alright, let's see. Let's get rid of ice for the bitch slap, and let's get rid of magic for the bite. I want to bite people. Alright, now let's go back up to Liarnia of the Lakes and do some shit up here. I still don't feel good. My head still... It hurts. It's hot. It's foggy. My eyes are burning. I'm suffering for you guys. My three viewers. Yo, wait a minute, did I go too far? Yo, you... Alright, you won't fucking... I'm sorry, dear turtle. But what do I need to be here? Fucking dragon bitch slap, bros! Y'all, this is where I need to be for the... Pretty warrior lady. I am here. Hey, how you doing?
It's you.
Yeah, I just said I am here.
What do you make of it? What's happened to this village?
Dead bodies.
I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men.
Yeah, that's what men do.
But this time, I'm a woman grown.
You are.
And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice.
Bitch slap people justice with a dragon fist. Oppressors.
Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior.
Wait, you're gonna carve scars into them? Why not just kill them?
Put this time.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna, we're gonna repeat yourself. I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna fight you guys, so I'm just gonna not, and then, and then I'm gonna do the stuff with the stuff, man. I'm gonna do some shit, yo. Hello there. Hello? Rump. Ah, misfortune. Be wary of Fred. Ha!
Please, no. Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be.
Wait a second. Has there always been a dead body inside this coffin? Because this is the guy I killed all the way over here.
Oh,
dog? Question mark.
Wait, then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief. Oh, goodness me. I am Albus and Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the cursemonger's hands. And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her. A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city. It's only a quaint treasure for we who cannot make the journey. But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose. My legs will soon fade, and with them my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinorics.
He's dead, Jim. I don't need luck. Come on, Novelli Lou, we could do this. Yeah, there's a dog behind me. He bit me in the ass. Told you that dog was evil, Scooter! Heh, grass. Dude, he didn't want to believe me. Oh, I can't jump off with that. Oh, yo. Oh my God, it's my nightmare! Don't worry, it's just a skill issue. Don't you fucking try and bibbity boppity boot me, bitch. I'm gonna stab you in your... Get him, Ralph! Eat him! Devour his pasty white flesh and make it your own! Ralph is the dragon on my arm, by the way. Yeah. I just got the crystal sword. A lot of good it does be in this build. Actually, I have never used the crystal sword. It might be a really good weapon. Let's check it out. It's a straight sword, so R1 spammy. And it's got spinning slash as its weapon art. Eh. Not that good. Alexa, stop. My little pony, my little pony, ride into battle and kill this guy. Hi. Yo, get... No. Stop hitting. Let's see, we got a story in. Lord Raven. Lord Raven wins. Sorry, I don't want Guts. Too many people do that cosplay. I'm uninterested. I think the invader left. Oh, cool. Well, that was nice. I was totally ready to fight him next. I read up a little bit on invading and stuff like that this morning. Apparently, you could only invade up to 5 levels under you, but up to 25 levels above. And you cannot be invaded unless... Unless you have the tongue active or are actively cooperating. Nice try. If you have a summon in your world, you could be invaded. Other than that, the only way to be invaded is by NPCs or by these bastards scared the shit out of me, or by activating the tongue, the taunter's tongue. I can now use a Gheal's Flame without needing. To be ruined. Summon sign. Where'd it go? Oi. I heard a summon sign, but it disappeared on me. Is it up here? Fucking head. Dude, I am absolutely hearing a sign, but it's not, like, appearing. Heard it again. And there's nothing here. Thank you. Fuck that snail. My only question is, why did that dude get to summon a Crucible Knight? And I know what this place is. It won't show. It won't be what it's supposed to be because I killed the guy already. Broke did it. Let's play. What do we got here? What are we going to fight? You know, I was watching YouTube as one is, you know, known to do from time to time, right? And I gotta say, I would really like to know when the stigma that PC players are cheaters is going to end. Like, I get it. the majority of cheaters are probably indeed on PC. I get that. But the majority of us that play on PC are not fucking cheaters, all right? Mind you, I'm not just saying this. I'm actually saying this for a reason. My reason is a channel I watch with a couple million subscribers made a comment about a game that was probably not intended to be the way it was, but PC players are going to do what PC players do, and that is find a way to cheat. Now, I'm not gonna get into what they were talking about. We'll just leave it at that, because what they were talking about, I agree in this scope of what the discussion. Exactly. It's harder and you risk breaking your console forever. Of course, they're showing out there going, no, you don't risk breaking anything if you do it right. Well, yeah, but that's the thing. If you don't do it right, it's broken. With cheating on PC, you just kind of install something, be like, okay, now it can be God mode. But it seems like there's a lot of big YouTubers who seem to think that PC players are nothing but cheaters. And mind you, I would like to reiterate for the class, I come from playing. My first experience with massive cheaters was in Dark Souls 2, and Grand Theft Auto Online. Mind you, when Dark Souls came out, it was only on the PS3, really, only on console. Dark Souls 2 came out, I played that on PS3 as well. I did not have a computer at the time. Still experienced cheaters. Like I said, I'm not saying that there aren't cheaters on PC. There definitely fucking are. But to make a statement like PC players are going to do what PC players do, and which is find a way to cheat. That is disrespectful to all the PC players out there that don't cheat. Like me. Yes, every time I hear somebody say something about that makes a general comment about PC players being cheaters, I get deeply offended. Because I do not cheat in PvP. And yes, you are absolutely right, Panda. And you're absolutely right again with that second statement as well. Oh, hey, I was invaded. Yeah. Bear witness. Sorry about that, invader person. I didn't really mean to gank. I didn't know what boss was here, and I didn't want them fucking standing around there trying to fight you as I entered the area. And I don't know if you would have been immediately sent back or not. But if you had, I probably would have, like, instantly died either way. So I just breathe a little fire at you. Hard feelings, I hope. break. We'll be right back. Alrighty.
Well, I presume. Oh, I am an old soul here, perhaps. Oh, and I'm a, if you come, I am a Toten. Something.
Plus four.
I'm having some kind of day today, man. Holy shit. This almost feels like a day to just crawl back up underneath the blankets and stay warm. honestly don't even really know what I'm doing. Like, I'm just kind of going random places today. I feel like shit. It probably looked like shit. You son of a bitch. I don't know where Sin just went. Thank you. I think after this tunnel, I'm gonna go fuck up the Witch Queen. Catch me outside, how about that?
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to leave you alive without all your friends. There you go. All right. Made it all the fucking way through. Time to go back and see if we can find someone to do some jolly cooperation with. Sure would be nice. Somebody kindly join me in some jolly cooperation and get these balls done nice and easy like. I think I went the wrong way. I think I need to go this way. Yeah, and then to the, okay. Deep butt clinch. That's Vike's gear he's wearing, by the way. Sorry, dude, no time. I feel like shit. Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Dude, that fucking damage. After cracking her fucking outer shell and then slamming down again, dude, that was so much damage. Holy shit, that was insane.
Thank you.
enemy ahead. What? What enemy? What fucking enemy? What are these guys talking about? Panda, stop making weird noises, man. It's weird. Assist Yuria. Yura? Fucking yo-yo. Yo, Diggy Dog. I did it! Da 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 da! I assassinated the assassin. I'm proud of you, me. Thanks, me. Pat on the back. Felt good. Yo, what's up, dude?
Thanks for your help there. That bloody finger was a thorn in my side. And now I'm finally rid of him. Here's a token of thanks.
I'm over here.
Take it. I may not have much time. I'm dying to see you. Eleonora. Violet Bloody Finger. Yes. I've been tracking Eleonora for quite some time. She is the deadliest of all Bloody Fingers. She's felled many an old hand already, but in spite of her cessblood zealotry, Eleonora is a proud knight. If she comes for you, do not think twice. You must flee. There is no shame in self-preservation. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet.
It's been a how can I? Have a safe journey.
I did it! Yay. I'm not gonna make it through this fucking castle today. I'm barely hanging on as it is. Did I just fall through the floor? Is that what just happened there? Here comes the sun, there it goes now. Thought I was playing Dark Souls 2 PvP for a minute there, man. Gonna just check something right now real quick. And that's what I thought. Yeah, god damn the bot. Get that shit out of my channel. Got him. Be gone, Gothbot bot. I say that because her picture was some goth chick. And then her other picture was some anime chick or whatever. I really need to not attempt this, but really? You know, I got invaded. Did you guys know I got invaded? Wait, what? I didn't know there was a door here. Wow. Alright, that's gonna do it. I'm tired. I wanna go to bed. I feel like absolute ass. But hey, we killed Radagon again, or the Red Wolf of Radagon. And we can use yet another dragon spell, and we're gonna put on the regular flame spell. Well, thank you guys for being here. Thank you for listening to my rants and shit and my silence. I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, thanks for watching. Peace out. I'm gonna go die. Not literally, metaphorically.